Tonight, one person died after getting trapped in a machine in Hawkins County. It happened Sunday morning at the Barrette Outdoor Living. The Tennessee Occupational Safety and Health Administration opened an investigation, but it may take weeks before they make any conclusions public.